Hello everyone. Today I want to make the video to teach overview in the one to using the Codeigniter to create the website and application you can run in the net for everything you want. First of all, I want to in this example, I entered the website in the supermarket. This supermarket, because I set the name, the application is a home by Vietnam language. So, first of all, I want to about Codeigniter and application development framework toolkit for everyone to build website using PHP. It's going to enable you to develop a project much faster than you could if you were writing code from scratch. But providing a research library for company needs steps as well are simple in the deploy and logical structure to accept the library. Codeigniter lets you carefully focus on your process by minimizing the amount of code needed to given step. Where possible, Codeigniter have been kept to as flexible as possible, allowing to work in the way you want to know, not being focused into working in a certain way. The framework can have call path easily extended for completely replace to make system work one the way you need it to install. Codeigniter to my able framework to try to provide the tool you need while staying out of the way. The first, if you understand the course of Codeigniter, you can have a foundation of the oriented programming, because oriented programming is support for you on the knowledge of the right code. Because if you foundation oriented programming, you cannot understand. The Codeigniter framework separate mainly some folder. You can look here in the config, controller, database, filter, helper, language, library, model, third party, and view. Besides, you can public. Public is a folder you can access in the public. Many links can to link the icon and item in the public. The system call is very important to support mainly the command and the syntax of the framework, so you cannot edit many files inside the system. The config support for everyone to many functions, the app, PHP, auto load, and the database, thing. Especially you can using the router. A router is very important for everyone to typing and the link in the browser. In the directly to access the place. Many of the place are required in server is a server in the reflect for everyone. In the service, in the validation is support for everyone to make the form. The form is very flexible in the check. Verify the all inside the form. The view support everyone to create interface for everyone to access the web for you. The view is a controller by controller. I want to talk a little in the controller. Controller is simple, a class for that name in the way that you can be associated with the UI it can allow. Consider around, and if you want to call the web page, you can call it my controller. In the home controller, you can look here. So the first I want to config for the web is the config. Use the hit app.php. In the hit app.php, I can edit the around the part in the around. You can select in the. I want to. So up here, in fact, I can do time. Home is mean in the supermarket. File and publish folder. This part you can look here inside the. Then everyone to enter the them is very flexible. I can do it here in the shop. Yeah. Then for the AD dog and the home, AD dog and the church home. So we can hit here. Okay. So now I can type. Localhost and show home and public. Okay, in the welcome to Codeigniter version 4.0.3 is a small framework with powerful feature. In here you can look in very very flexible. In the path, in the segment to home in public, you can assign for domain. Okay, the domain when you install in the web server, the web server to can point domain by localhost to home public. So now I can talking about in the document. So now I can access the controller. Controller, you look here in two file base controller. Base controller is the basic parent class. The parent class is very important for you to create many instances of this class. The home, the extend by controller. The home is the child of the by controller. You can look here. So now I can explain for all of you to understand welcome page. This means the welcome message. Welcome message in the inside of view. Inside of view. So now I can create one PHP file. I can do test. I type in test.php. Okay. Welcome echo welcome everyone or I welcome everyone to programming. With Codeigniter version .4.03. Okay, and now I can edit the home by text. Now I can repeat the browser. Welcome everyone to programming Codeigniter 4.03. It's very perfect. So if you want to replace many pages every time, every day, you want. So now, all of you to understand the test. So now I can create the directory inside the view. Directory inside the view again. A test. Okay. I can put the test inside the test. Okay. So now I can edit the controller by test. Okay, so now I can refresh if very the result the same when the test outside the test directory. So everyone, okay. Now I can talking about the router. In router, you look in the set default namespace app controller, set default controller home, set default router, set default methods index, set override, set auto router. You can look here. I explain for everyone to understand. the home, it means home, class, index. It means the method inside. Okay, the function method index are the same here. The home and index in the middle, you can comma to comma here. Okay, everyone to understand me? Okay, now I am talking about the home and the text. It's very easy. So now I can talking about the variation to pass in the method, the home. So I can create one array inside in the index. I can create dollars data. Welcome. Bus. You can. Yeah. Otherwise, banana. Banana, orange, banana, tomato, and chicken. This here to array, you can pass in the text. It's very easy. You can type in data better size. Okay. Also same the laravel, you can framework laravel, you can the same here to welcome in the part here. So now in the test, you can using the loop voice, you can using if common. In sense, welcome. You said welcome. Now here, welcome. You said welcome. For it. Welcome us item echo item. Now I can refresh browser. Banana, chicken, tomato. Everyone to understand here. Echo. I can break down. Copy. I can paste here. banana, tomato, chicken. Oh, very easy, everyone. Okay, now I can talking about to I want to talking about to model. I want talking about the model. The model provides you a way to interact with a specific table in your database. Write command in the box with the help you help method for more standard ways. You also need to interact with database table, including finding the code, updating the code, deleting the code, and more. And after you using the model, you can create the database inside the model. So you look example shopping. I can open with notepad. In open the shopping database, you can look the SQL structure, a comment. You could create that cost sheet, voucher not known, item code voucher not known, quantify quantity in the item name file. In the database get category, you can look here ID category, in email voucher, insert example. You can create customers, email address, voucher, not known, identify the unique email address, the password, complete name, address line 2, or city, voucher, state, country, cell phone number, those customers around you can administrator. So customer value, I can insert one record. The table order, you can order now, order date, mail address. For customer view, pay for bill, shipping country, zip code, in identify the post office in your local or country. Use the order detail, order name, item code, item name, quantity, in the amount of product you want to buy. Order name, order date, mall park, everything. So okay, so now I can insert the database inside the Xam database. I can hit the GT admin. So I can I set the name of database. Marcus. I can to select the script of the form. Okay, I can create the market. Look here, you look no table inside the market. So I can select the SQL. I can paste. I look shopping. Open not paste. So I select all and I copy. I put here. Okay. So now I can select execute successful. You will look here. Many table can create. Can be created. I can delete that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 table to create. Okay. Now I can cast. Oh, many column created. Cast by cut name. Cast quantity. Cast item code. Cast save. Okay. So now I can return the framework. I can look inside the config. You select database PHP. You can edit in here. Name, you can type in root. Root is the default name, so we can type in empty database market. Okay, so we can save file. Look here, market. Okay, the market is accurate name. You type accurate exactly. If you are typing not exactly, the web not run for you. Okay. Now I can connect to config for the web. Only you to look here. I can create model. I can create the first directory in the customer. Customer. Okay. So now I can create a customer. I can create the class, first class in the customer. Typing customer model. Its name file, you can type in app, select model. In the class of customer, you can type in if you want. You can type in inside class by following following commands in here. You can model the model generate in here. Public. Table equal customer. The name of table exactly in the database. Customer, customer, customer. Okay. And the public. DB is the point using to point inside the database. protected is a variable to protect inherent class primary key equal to customer is the key asset customer email address email address that type in here. So now I can protect, typing protect, allows the column you can access on a file to look here to type in a faster than customer address password state term. Okay, can delete the property to city. Okay, step replace the type character. Okay, so, after this, I can create the methods constructor public function constructor. Okay, constructor, I don't need here. Yeah. Okay, so now I can this db to equal config database, the connect method. Okay. Now, I have finished the basically of the customer model class extended by model. So now I create some method inside. Okay, in the first, I can create function public function as customer. Inside a customer method, you can type in this command this here, this I can query equal to this pointer. This pointer DB table. This table is here the variable table equal to customer. You can put here. So insert data. The data, it means here you can pass the variable parameter of data. Okay, to return return this DB. DB insert ID. Okay, after the insert record in into the table, this function return the insert ID. And now I can type in the public function, yes, own customer. That own customer is very easy for you. You can type in query equal this DB table, read table. Yes. Return the array query as result. It means query Codeigniter to return by the name on customer. Methods in customer also to the name of the function, this function. Okay, so now I can publish function less customer underscore by email in the inside I'm very tired. I can pass the email here. So I can query equal this db is a table, read table. This table get away. That's where email address. Copy here, put here. Equal. Even typing exactly the array in here. So now I can return query get 0. You look here, many comments in the form of this Z function in very exactly for everyone to model database. So I some function and update public function update customer update customer when data is typing query the keyboard is very difficult to type in equal to this DB table. Zip table update. And database. Return this DB after load because return after load to effect effect insert and edit row here insert the last function public function delete customer delete customer you can customer you can delete one row inside the table with db table. This table then it why email of that okay, so now I have finished many functions inside the model, and now I can test the model result. You can select the home base. Okay, now I can type in example get to result of data by function get info customer. Okay, you look here. I can use app model and app model customer. Abdullah's customer model. Oh, okay. Now I can type in. I can type in here, I can public point. Customer boy, and I can type in insert a function contract. Okay, parent counter. I don't need it for coming here. So now I guess import customer I can type in here in the this order by the new customer model. Okay, so now I can bottom thoải mái đi. Đó, cầm. Ok, I can play this. Data filter customer. Please. Customer point. Red owns customer. Bottom. Data customer. That imports customer. Now I can put in a scan import customer in your router. I can then display it as customer. Home customer, you can put the router in as customer, that will inform the alias customer by home that import customer. Because import customer is a function inside the home class, inside home class. So now I can run from public class. Okay, all the information, the first customer appear here. You can look it very correctly, very correct, very correct. So now, in the next lesson, I teach one of you to create many models and to create a form by HTML, by Bootstrap, by recovery, and everything you need. Okay, so now I want to finish this lesson here. I hope everyone in the world to prefer my lesson. You should to subscribe for me. Okay, finish, goodbye.